On Thursday, Delhi became the new maximum city, beating Mumbai's daily COVID-19 count. Until a few days ago, everything was under Delhi government's control. But suddenly, CM Kejriwal wants to reserve hospitals for Delhi residents only. Have you wondered why? 1 in every 4 samples have tested positive. More than 25,000 confirmed cases, including 600 healthcare personnel and 500 police personnel. As many as 43.34% of all cases have emerged in the last 10 days. One of the biggest reasons for the surge in COVID-19 cases is reduced testing. On 10th May, Delhi tested 9,584 people, whereas on June 3rd, Delhi tested only 6,538 people. Delhi also has the highest confirmed case per million population, as on 4 June, with worst recovery rate of 39.58% among top 5 affected states.
दिल्ली में कोरोना के केसेस बढ़ रहे हैं, ये चिंता का विषय तो है, लेकिन घबराने की जरूरत नहीं है.
This is exactly why the government is wondering to keep hospital beds only for Delhi residents. In such a situation, CM Arvind Kejriwal must answer these questions. Why is Delhi government hiding COVID-19 death data? As on 13th May, 314 people have been cremated as per COVID procedure. Then why is Delhi government claiming that only 68 people have died? Why is Delhi government not sharing details of cases under investigation? Why has Delhi government stopped sharing the details of tests being done until May 4? Why is there a mismatch when it comes to beds available on the Delhi Corona app and hospitals?
मैम एक्चुअली जो ऐप है दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट की, उसमें कह रहे हैं कि आपके हॉस्पिटल
कह रहे हैं आप, लेकिन हमारा यहाँ पे अभी प्रिपरेशन चल रही है उसकी, उसके लिए अभी कंप्लीट नहीं हुई है.
ओके, तो आपके यहाँ जो 4 बेड वहाँ मेंशन है वो कोई भी अवेलेबल नहीं है मैम?
नहीं.
व्हाई हैव द डेड बॉडीज नॉट बीन डिस्पोज्ड ऑफ?